Council. My name is David Rivera, and I am the president of the Hoboken High School Choir.
My name is Rebecca Weintraub, and I'm the vice president of the Hoboken High School Choir. We are delighted for you to be joining us for an evening of music with our bands and choirs from both Hoboken Middle School and Hoboken High School.
Typically, you hear our esteemed, incredible, and wonderful, and amazing, and they wrote this, teachers ask you that you silence your cell phones and refrain from taking pictures and videos. However, this is a different kind of concert.
We encourage everyone to take plenty of pictures and videos and tag us all over social media using the hashtag #RockinRedwingsMusic. We want the entire city of Hoboken to know and hear what we are working on in our district. In addition, please refrain from moving around during a song. There will be ushers at the back at the end of each song to escort you in and out.
Our first act tonight is from the best marching band around, Hoboken High School's very own Rockin' Red Wings.
Sit back, relax, get those cameras ready, and enjoy the show.
Thank you. Thank you. Our hearts are pure, our prayers are true, with open arms. thank you so much for coming tonight. You having a good time? That first selection is called Fula Alafia. It's an African welcome song. And our middle school choir is very excited to have you here. They meet every Monday, Wednesday, and Friday at 7:15 in the morning, which is an ungodly hour, so I'm really grateful that they showed up here today and have been so dedicated this entire year. The next selection features Ms. Mater and Saranya on Where Are You Christmas?
Thank you.
Hey Dad, this, my dad did this song in high school, and he asked me to do it. So here they are. This is Roll That Tape Out.
Thank you. Have you ever felt like nobody was there? Have you ever felt forgotten in the middle of nowhere? Have you ever felt like you could disappear? Like you could fall and no one.
Thank you.
singing it, but Dave Stasiak, my friend in the back, he did an amazing job with the middle school and high school bands. If we can get a round of applause for him right now. Yeah. Happy birthday a little differently, but here's how. In Hoboken, where everybody is related somehow to each other. We're all this huge family. It's a beautiful thing. I love working here. And these students, they become a family with each other. Why don't we invite some of our alumni back to come and sing a song with us every year? So we do have some alumni coming back to sing our last song with us, Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas, and we really do hope that you have that and a very happy holiday season. Thank you so much for coming. This is Have Yourself a Merry Little Christmas.
Dear to us.